Hello friends, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techounds. So today I try to connect the Blue Yeti microphone in my Windows 10 PC, but after I connect this microphone into my USB port, it shows a notification: USB device not recognized. The last USB device you connected to this computer malfunctioned and Windows does not recognize it. So I try to open my device manager, but my bad luck, one of the USB drivers shows an error message: unknown USB device, device descriptor accused failed. So how to get rid of this error message? And sometimes this occurs due to your USB cable is broken or USB cable is rusted in this USB connecting section. So if you connect the external device with your computer, just check it if the device receives the proper power source or not. So once you check it and then open your device manager and locate that problem occurred USB driver and simply click to uninstall it and close all the windows. So next you can search power and sleep settings and click on this additional power settings. So here you can choose high performance, and in followed by you can click on this option change plan settings. So here I try to assess change advanced power settings, and one pop up window is opening. So here I try to tap this USB settings and click on this USB selective suspend settings. So now I try to disable this option, and don't forget to save these changes and close all the windows. And finally, don't forget to restart your Windows platform. So after the restarting is completed, and one more time, you can try to connect your external device with your Windows computer or laptop. So I hope this method will work for 100%. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. And also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techounds, and thanks for watching.